हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर 14th चैप्टर, दैट इज द लाइट्स। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी वी हैव एक्सप्लेन अबाउट दैट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लाइट, रेगुलर अकॉर्डिंग टू द सर्फेसेस देयर रेगुलर रिफ्लेक्शन एंड इरेगुलर रिफ्लेक्शंस एंड कन्वर्जेंट डाइवर्जेंट एंड दैट द बीम ऑफ लाइट एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑल द थिंग्स। But friends, today we are going to discuss about that. What is that characteristics of image formed by the plane mirror? If a light will fall on a plane mirror, what are that characteristics? What the image, that characteristics of that image will discuss in this video. Okay? So friends, you know that very well, by that looking glass, means whenever mirror you are combing your hairs, you can see that difference. What is that? You will be get one imagine. You will get that one amazing things. Whenever we are coming with right hands, you will observe that you are coming like a left hand. Why it is happening? So due to the law of reflections. Okay, when that light will fall on a smooth surface of a plane mirror, then what will happen? It is changing its lateral side, means lateral inversion is there. That means left side it will be as a appear as a mess, right side and right side that it will show as a left side. Okay, so many things are there, and about that, what are the changing is there, what are the, how that characteristic, that means image character, how is it, we have to see. Okay, so let us see what are the characteristics of image by a plane mirror. So look at here friends, you have see the characteristics of image formed by a plane mirror. Okay, now you can see the characteristics of image formed by the plane mirror as follows. The image is formed behind the mirror. One thing remember that means, what is that? You can identify that the image is formed in the mirror is not behind the mirror. That means if you see that not on the screen, that screen back, that means like behind the mirror you will observe. Okay, so this is the first characteristics, behind the mirror. Second, it is a virtual image which cannot be taken on the screen. So it is very second point is very very important, that is virtual image means which we cannot capture on the screen. That's why it is that image is forming behind the screen or behind the mirror. The size of the image and objects are same. That means if object size is 5 cm, then image size also will become 5 cm. Did you understand? So that means object size and image size are both are equal, so no change. Okay, the image is formed by the plane mirror is erect. So this is same and this is erect. Erect means, friends, you should remember, inverted means like this, erect means like this. This is position. Suppose this is one object, this is called as erect and this is called as inverted. Okay, inverted means like this, reverse. Okay, whatever the object position, suppose that students are, you have to see that marker. This is marker cap, is there like this. Now you or this you can observe. This is marker cap. Now this is the position supposing object. This is inverted. Okay, suppose erect. And whenever the image will form, that it will be changed like this. Then it is called as a, what is that? Inverted. Reverse. If you stand that, that's why it is called as a reverse, that or inverted. So in that image is formed by plane mirror is erect. No change. Like that object, if you are keeping like this, then that image will form same as it, like that it will form. While you are looking in the standing, your leg is going up like that. Did you observe? No. As usual you are standing, but what happening? That only that lateral changing is there. Yes or no? Lateral side it will be changed. So it is called as the lateral inversion. The image is formed by a plane mirror is lateral inversion. That's why that's what I am telling now. Lateral inversion means what is the students? Left. Now I am writing which hand? Right hand. Okay, so if you right handed, if you are writing now, if but in mirror you will see that it is a left hand line. Okay, so that's why changing lateral changing is there in that what is the reflection in the plane mirror. Okay, so another one is there, friends, you have to see that the distance of object also same. How much distance you will stand or the object will be placed, that also equal distance of the image will form. You can write also the distance of object is equal to
to the distance of image formed. That means the distance of object is equal to the distance of image formed. What are the image is formed? How much distance it will form? Same distance near about it will form. These are the whole about the characteristics of a plane mirror. Okay, the light, the characteristics of the plane mirror. Okay, when the light will fall on it, or the reflection will take place at that time, what are the images will form? There are different characteristics are there, already I have told of the image. So one is behind the screen, the image will form behind the screen. It is a virtual image, we cannot be taken on the screen. It is, the image will form as erect, it cannot be inverted. The size of the object is equal to the image size. That means size of the image also equal, both are equal. That means size of the object and size of the image both are equal. It is changes that are having lateral inversion. The image is falling, that lateral inversion means side changing is there. And it is the distance of object also is equal to the distance of image. That means that the same distance from the mirror to how much distance you will stand that or will be placed that object, same distance you can find out that image from that behind that mirror. Okay. So these are about that characteristics of that what is that image formed by the plane mirror. Okay. So now friends, we are going to discuss one very important point. So what is that image? Already you have discussed what the image is forming, like that image, that object. So what do you mean by image? Okay, image is what is that friends, you know, like whatever the picture captured by the screen or by the after that reflecting or that by the passing the light of the lens or mirror, that image will form or the one picture will form, and on the screen also it will, maybe it will be on the screen, or we have to capture that what a picture. See that it is a can be defined as the appearance or the picture, a real object formed by the light that passes through a lens or is reflected from a mirror. Whenever the light will pass through a lens or it is reflected by the mirror, then what will happen? It is one real image will form. It will be a real picture, like it will be formed, okay, by the light. That is called as a image. So there are generally two types. One you have known that is one real image, another one is a virtual image. Okay. So what about that? We have to discuss. There are the two kinds. One is real image, another one is virtual image. So first of all, we have to get that what is that real image. Real image kya hum, what is that? Now when the ray of light are reflected from a smooth surface in such a way that they are actually meet some other point on the screen, the image so far is called what is that real image. When that light will pass, whenever light will reflect from a smooth surface, any smooth surface is there, from that it will be light will reflect, then what will happen, that it will form another one place, then on another one point it will form. Okay, that is some other points on the screen, some other point on the screen the image is so formed, that is called as a real image. You can see that real image or the generally what is that inverted also. Real image all are the generally inverted. Okay, now see that here I have seen, so that one picture that here, suppose this is one plant like that I have kept. If it is one mirror or lens, if it will pass through this, what will happen? Now observe that friends, whenever that light will pass and that image will form like this, if it will pass like this, the image will form like this, then we have to say this is real image, or that is called as inverted image also. We can say this is characteristics of the real image. Okay, so these are what are the characteristics of the image, we will discuss. So now look at the friends. Now characteristics of the what is that real image, characteristics of real image. Now it can be taken on the screen, because where that screen is there, on that point that image will form. That means it can be taken that image on the screen. It is always inverted. Always inverted means you should remember the students, if that can taken on the screen any image, that should be but automatically it will be inverted. You should remember that if it is real, then compulsory it is inverted. Okay, if it is virtual, then it is, what is that, erect. Okay, so it is a real image, so we can say that the image will form as a erect, inverted. Its size may be same, smaller and bigger. We cannot say that what is that size of the image. Maybe it is a pointed, maybe it is equal to size, or maybe what is that? It is more than the object size. And that's the object size. So these are the three characteristics. First of all, it will be on the screen. Remember the students, when the real image will form, that it should be on the screen. And that image, whatever it will form, that is inverted. And maybe it is smaller or equal or the bigger than the size of the object. Now we will go for that students, virtual image kya hota? Already we have studied that real image. Virtual image kya hota? When the rays of light are reflected from the smooth surface in a such way that they are meet in a certain point, but they do not meet on the screen image, so far is called virtual image. That means this virtual image, they will meet one point, but they do not meet on the screen, or they do not meet on that screen. That there will be other points. That means that such image is formed, that is called as a virtual image. And this virtual image, that means that not on the screen, and it is always that image is always erect. Remember, virtual image is always erect. And also this virtual image character kya hota na, we cannot capture on the screen, it is erect. And the size of the image is maybe equal to with the object, or greater than or smaller than the object. Here I have written that characteristics cannot be taken on a screen, it is always erect, its size may be same, smaller, bigger than the size of the object. Okay, so if you see that here, some students, suppose this is, what is that, one plant. If you see that, it is just like, it will see that behind the, what is that, mirror, or behind the lens, or behind that. That means it is on, not on the screen. So that's why eyes will observe that difference. Okay, students. So this is the about that, what is that real image or characteristics, what is the virtual image, it's a characteristics. Okay, thank you all of you students. Have a nice day. Everybody should write notes, everybody clearly in your classwork. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.